Here's a pretty rare major traffic slowdown. Probably there's a high water area, flooded area up here is my guess, or a broken vehicle. I think I see an emergency vehicle up ahead. I've probably been in this stop and go, barely moving for about 10 minutes. But it's really rare to be moving this slow, especially for this long. Traffic really moves well. There's not that many lights. There's intersections without lights and turnabout, you know, roundabouts, and traffic flows through there well.